More bad news for India's ruling Bharatiya Janata Party. After missing out on arresting power in Karnataka, it's now lost a key Lok Sabha bypoll. The BJP has lost the bypoll in Kairana in Uttar Pradesh and Bhandara Gondia in Maharashtra. The BJP, however, beat the Shiv Sena in Palghar, while its alliance partner, the Nationalist Democratic Progressive Party, won against the Congress-supported Naga People's Front in the Nagaland Lok Sabha seat. In the crucial Lok Sabha seat of Kairana, the Rashtriya Lok Dal's Tabassum Hasan beat the BJP's Brigang Singh by over 55,000 votes. The opposition Samajwadi Party candidate was victorious in the Noorpur assembly seat in the state. Election results in Uttar Pradesh are being seen against the backdrop of the BJP's loss in Gorakhpur and Phulpur seats earlier this year.
ये जनता जो है देश की मालिक है उसका आदेश जो है वो ये चुनाव सारे के सारे लगातार बाई इलेक्शन जितने भी हो रहे हैं पहले भी हुए पर अब जो भी हो रहा ये पुकार पुकार के जनता कह रही है कि एक हो जाओ सब लोग.
Of the 10 assembly seats in which elections were held, the BJP could win only the Tharali seat in Uttarakhand. In Meghalaya, the Congress has emerged as the single largest party, with the candidate Miani Shira winning the Ampati seat. She is the daughter of former Chief Minister and Congress leader Mukul Sangwa. Counting for 4 Lok Sabha and 10 assembly by-elections were held across the country today. The results are also being seen as a test of opposition unity ahead of the 2019 Lok Sabha elections.